how you deal with my favorite training canyon.
Why is it your favorite?
Follow me.
Okay, Wrench, time to show Asara what we can do.
Your starfighter has been equipped with holographic training lasers. I assume you've read the combat manual.
Yeah, cover to cover.
We're approaching a training minefield. They'll give you a chance to familiarize yourself with your targeting system.
Wrench, set my first target for me. Let's get those mines.
You can select the target directly in front of you, or cycle through active targets. The mines will explode if you get too close. Good job, Reese. There are more mines in the next canyon. Let's go. Make sure to hit all of them. Various speeds using boost and brake. You got all of them! Your next exercise is a combat droid, equipped with training lasers. Well done. Now for the holographic simulation.
Let's hunt that fighter down.
Nice shot. There's another one. Use your boost to chase it down. Bravo 10, let's get to the next arena. Or you will be fired upon.
Let's get him, boys!
Reese, target that new wing. You take the daggers.
Taking evasive maneuvers.
Don't forget to use your missiles, Dallas.
Bravo 10, engaging fighters.
Reese, the Queen is under attack. Let's get on it! That's one down.
Bravo 10, where are you?
hull test. Scarab Group Gamma 2.
Think you can flank the Vanna Sage? Yeah. So what do you need me to do now?
Commence shield test, Scarab Group Gamma 3.
Yes! I know protocol droids who shoot straighter than these insects.
Commence enhanced booster test, Scarab Group Epsilon 4.
Got him! Flying junk piles are no match for us, huh?
Commence combat maneuvers test, Scarab Group Echo 2.
Gotcha! Don't worry, Mod 3. They're only using test lasers. These are pretty tight quarters. Mod 3, adjust repulsor lifts for full braking. We'll need to be able to stop on a dime. Any idea how many generators it would take to power shields this big? 8? So I need to hit 7 of them to corrupt the circuit. This is the power station. Would the Trade Federation use such a massive factory? No way lasers could damage these structures. All this stuff. Who would want to live on this barren rock?
Huh. I wonder what it's like here at night. Not fun, I bet.